Hey Psych2Goers, welcome back to our channel. Have you ever felt like someone liked you, only to find they'd pull away right when you were emotionally connecting? Maybe they were giving you mixed signals, or maybe you have a hunch they might be afraid of rejection. For many, fear of rejection prevents them from progressing emotionally into a relationship. Many psychologists theorize that when one goes through negative experiences, their feelings of love and fear can become connected. Seeing that there are research studies backing this theory, you might not be off in thinking that your date might be hesitant going into a new relationship due to a past heartbreak. So how can you tell? Well, here are six signs someone likes you but is afraid of rejection. Number one, they're nervous around you. When most people like someone, they can become a little nervous. Stammering, breaking out in sweats, and clammy hands may just be signs that they like you so much that you make them nervous. Attraction can even make us a bit dumb sometimes. Research has found that sexual arousal shuts off parts of the prefrontal cortex of the brain. This region of the brain is responsible for critical thinking, rational behavior, and self-awareness. So if you have a hunch they're afraid of rejection and can't quite tell if they like you, next time you hold their hand, ask yourself, is it uncomfortably clammy? Looks like it's love. Two. They do dorky things in an attempt to impress you. So you still can't tell if they like you, huh? Well, do you find they make random attempts to impress you every chance they get? If someone likes you, odds are they'll try to make it a point to show off what makes them a suitable partner. Or they simply want to impress you because that means you'll notice them. If their attempts are more dorky than impressive, they're really trying to get you to notice them. They may just be afraid to flat out tell you they like you. Number three, they want to spend time with you, but then suddenly disappear. A telltale sign they're afraid of rejection. Just when they start getting emotionally close to you, they pull away suddenly. Your conversations are near daily. You text each other good morning and good night, but then suddenly they start to become busy and seemingly disappear. They may be trying to see if you're as interested as them. But if you start to drift away in a reaction as well, they often will come back to check on you. Why? Well, because as much as they fear rejection, they still can't help but care about you. Number four, they've talked about you to the important people in their lives. If you've heard from the important people in their life that they can't stop talking about you, odds are they like you. If they mentioned or even introduced you to their family, they may even want things to get serious, but are a bit hesitant due to the fear of rejection in the future. Number five, they go out of their way to do things for you, but don't like to talk about their feelings. Some people have trouble expressing their feelings and fears. Some may believe that expressing their feelings or fears will only drive their spouse away. But one of the most important aspects of a relationship, communication. If your partner shies away from talking about their feelings, but you notice they go out of their way to do things for you, they likely like you. Likely like you. Say that three times fast. But simply put, those who don't often express their feelings show them through their actions. So pay attention to what they do. If they show they care for you, they likely like you. And number six, they listen and remember what you say. Can you tell if your partner really listens to you? If you notice they actively listen to what you say and remember details about your conversation later on, they're probably interested in you. When we care about someone, we want to hear how their day was or listen in on their interests. And if your spouse brings up previous conversations or details about something you said, you're likely on their mind. If they like you, what's holding them back? If it's rejection, here's to hoping their fears will melt away when you tell them you like them. Like, really like them. That is, if they listen. So, do you recognize any of these signs in your partner or crush? How will you let them know you like them? Tell us in the comment section down below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and share this with your crush. Subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell icon for more content like this. And as always, thanks for watching. See you next time.